Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix the performance issues with Path of Exile 2. This looks like a high GPU usage, like 99 to 100%, or underutilized CPU, which leads to choppy gameplay and micro stuttering. Okay, there's a couple different options, but first of all, let's go into Path of Exile 2 and change three different options here. The first thing you want to change in Path of Exile 2 is a DirectX. From 12, DirectX 11 is performs better, but it still has some frame drops and instability. But how do you do that? From here on the renderer, you can change it to DirectX 11, or you can try changing it to Vulkan and see which one is better. The next thing you want to do is make sure the mode is windowed full screen. This has the least amount of lag. Full screen mode actually is better for older computers, but make sure you're running on full screen if your computer is a little bit older, and make sure you're not running on a windowed, that will make your game lag. And the last thing you want to make sure of is NVIDIA Reflex. So you might want to disable this and see if that changes anything. Okay, after you've done all that, you want to first of all, update your graphics drivers, of course. If you don't do that, just download GeForce Experience. And then there's a tab that asks you to update the graphics drivers. I'm sure AMD is very similar. The next thing you want to do is roll back your Windows update if you've updated it within the past 10 days. Go to Settings. From here, go to System. And here you'll see Recovery. And here, if you updated Windows within the past 10 days, you'll see a go back option. You might want to try it. Apparently, the newest Windows update, it has been basically not doing very well with the game. The game is taking too much CPU priority from Windows, and it's causing Windows to crash. But there's no real option aside from rolling back to an earlier version of Windows 11 or reinstalling Windows 11 to an earlier version. Okay, the next step you want to do is, of course, turn off background processes, including Discord, Xbox Game Bar, Steam, etc., etc., etc. The next thing you want to do is update your BIOS to the latest version. And every BIOS is different, but yeah, make sure that's updated. And then you want to verify the game file, so go to Steam. Right click, go to properties, go to installed files, go to verify integrity of game files, and also in Windows you want to do a very similar process. Go to settings, go to apps, installed apps, you want to find Path of Exile 2, and click here, and this should be advanced options if I don't have it running, and then click verify. Let me show you on a different game. You click advanced options and then you click repair and reset, and that should fix the game. If that helped you, leave the video a like. If it didn't help you, leave the video a comment and let me know what the problem is.